Alright, you guys. Going back over to the Fantasy Fair to meet up with Caitlin, because, yeah, I'm not, because I shouldn't tell you. Well, I guess I should, because I had to go to the restroom. Maybe I should edit that out, I don't know. But I'm going back to meet up with Caitlin, and hopefully her mom's there. She said that she would provide us dinner. Thank you, Kathleen, for watching this. And anyway, I only have two more visits to Disneyland until hopefully my last year of going to Disneyland before me and Caitlin start thinking about our future. But we have probably two trips to Disneyland, and then we have a Disney on Ice that we are going to. So what we're going to do is next week, since the Rivers of America will be closing for a year, me and Caitlin will be going on everything on the Rivers of America. And then we'll be watching Fantasmic. And then the week after that, we will be doing all of the Christmas stuff. Hopefully we'll cram as much Christmas stuff as we can into one video. And yeah, so hopefully you'll enjoy all of that content. And here is my fiance, who sadly has a stuffed nose. He's pretty much miserable. Been miserable the whole day. But yeah, she's having fun despite that. Right now, we are waiting for her mom, who will come either this direction or that direction. And right now, the parade's going on. We were going to wait for her mom over at the statue over there, but they shooed us out due to traffic. Oh, here comes her mom now. Hi, Kathleen. The star of the show.
This is my mom.
This is Kathleen. Say hi to everybody on YouTube.
Hi to everybody on YouTube. Yay!
All right. I guess we're going to go get some dinner now. You want to say anything else, Caitlin?
Magical day and yay, dinner time.
Yay, dinner time. Alright. We'll see you guys in a little bit. Alright, folks. Okay, I don't know if you can see this, but I'm going to go ahead and walk through Sleeping Beauty's castle. Meanwhile, while Caitlin and her mom are over in Enchanted Chamber, let's go. Hi, sweetheart. And I guess while we're going through here, I guess while we're in here, we had some nice baked potato.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's alright.
Mm. They get that actually.
Don't look in that hole. There's a jump scare. Same thing with this one, jump scare. If you guys don't like jump scares, don't worry, I'm not gonna go for it. I don't like jump scares either. Hey folks, when you saw Sleeping Beauty, did that part ever freak you out? It sure freaked me out. Here's an epic part. One time I came in here and this part wasn't working so well, like the dragon part wouldn't come up. So it was pretty much Maleficent just going up and down. It was funny.
Kiss her, she's awake!
And they disappeared for what? There she is. She came back? Oh no! So we get Sleepy Beauty 2! Not. Unless you count the, princess. The three princess tails.
It did red! That's so
good. Say it again.
Are you saying?
Yeah.
Make it purple. Pink?
Make it pink.
Make it
pink. Alright, and we are out of the attraction.
Mom is talking about where the princess
bird. Alright, so I guess we're going to go ahead and catch up with her, with Kathleen. I guess we'll see you guys. I guess we'll end the show in a little bit here since there's not that much to. Probably not that much to look at. So, we'll probably look. Probably maybe go on. One ride. What ride are we going on, Caitlin?
Pam.
We'll probably end the night with. Well, this show with Peter Pan. And, yeah, maybe. So, if I have enough battery, we'll, the last ride might just be Peter Pan.
Catch up to my mom.
So, alright, we're going to catch up to her mom.
Alright,
see you a little bit, you guys. Alright, you guys, this is the last ride. I guess we should just say, have a magical day right now.
Have a magical day.
Have a magical day, you guys. Enjoy this ride.
Oh, no.
Thank you.